Manipur, a small state situated in the easternmost border of India, is considered to be rich in arts and culture. Today, we present Sri Rajkumar Chandrajit Chana, better known as RKCS, an eminent artist who was born at Imphal on 13th October 1924. RKCS received the knowledge of art and painting from his father, RK Yumjau Chana, who was also a great artist of Manipur. RK Yumjau Chana was such an artist bridging 19th with 20th century up to the era of post-independent India. RKCS started his career as an artist at the age of 7 and remained as an apprentice under the guidance of his father still when he was a teenager. During the Second World War, when people of Manipur lived their life amidst the horror of war, Manipur being a theater of battles, RKCS, as a young artist, had the chance to have contact with the members of Royal Air Force who gave him job for painting that served the means of livelihood during the war.
Royal Air Force British Lami Singna Khori Bhab Singh koi koi na loina lai moi ki nomai ka thamna kotra entire scrap gun ka ka na aeroplane ka kaam na ba maya adi moi ki angau ngau ro ba pakhang hai katra mai matu macha ho do ma ba maya matu ma macha ek yo na lakwa mai nu bidu ek yo na lakwa ta udna portrait ka ek tna adum jibika ho ba ya na mate ngo gi ya na khanje
second world war si lo re japan surrender ta ro dna lan kan tha je ma de koi lan kan so na re ga da na bol le ya dra dna matha matha na bol de ki thek le tna awang jiri de ki adu de su le ya dna ipal da yum mang da de chang dra ga ji da koi ki mari mata sing ama ki mai da ka wa le la dna ba si da
after the war there had been a movement in Manipur for the development of theater. By this time, RKCS emerged as the greatest stage decorator in Manipur. Again, he still remains a life member of Manipur Dramatic Union, Imphal. Mr. C. Jimson, the last political agent to Manipur, collected 36 wooden models from RKCS in 1946 before his departure for London. RKCS, having established his own art studio, RKCS Chitralaya, in 1947, started for the first time in Manipur the cinema publicity by one of his paintings for the film Dekhoji at Victory Cinema. The profession of Arkesius is now picked up by his third son, R.K. Budhimanta. He was not only an artist, but he was also a sculptor of different varieties, clay model, wooden, bronze and brass, etc. Arkesius also contributed pieces of art in the form of lines and drawings as a series of textbooks for the young children in schools. As early as 1954, the visiting president of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, wrote his testimony for Arkesius for his paintings displayed at an exhibition held in the Chief Commissioner's compound. Arkesius possesses the creative idea of architectural design and other knowledge of decoration and craftsmanship. The building he now lives in is designed by himself. The story of Khamba and Thoibi is greatly narrated and heard as an epic in Manipur. Arkesius, in 1968, painted in oil a series of paintings depicting the story of Khamba and Thoibi for the decoration of Thangjing Temple. Out of these paintings, a picture under the caption Loi Kaaba became exceedingly popular with widespread appreciation. A similar painting had been acquired by the Birla Academy of Art and Culture in 1971. Arkesius donated a gold medal in 1980 through Manipuri Sahitya Parishad under the title Yumzau Sana Memorial Gold Medal in memory of his artist father to be awarded every alternate year to the best artist of the year so as to encourage the young artists of Manipur.
Warna lehuri ate ate prize bakal mathen medal nungal punamak literature jadi lekre adu masih kala hise amatang de aju artist ki encourage to boina ham jage adna ma kacha bani
professor D.H. Dombi Singh, secretary arts society Manipur, was the first recipient of the medal.
Level phaba ha ga dra ya su lai kharga yengchiru budagi Hariba Sanagi Midlasi Manipuri Sahitya Parishadna Ayahat Ki Ming Lokhat Pidina Sok Lissingama Chamapan Marphun Dwe Daengon De Pibiki Ayahana Khanjabadi Masi Ayahaki Laibu Phabani Halli Ayahana Tongjabadi Khajiktani Adubu ayakna hamba pangjaboina aina khade nuai jabadi manipur ki kalakar sina mathang mathang phangkado ba se maji khanjaru thong thong nuai bam oi pokje
The contribution of Arcusius in portrait painting is worth mentioning. He has been considered to be the greatest artist of the notice. It is estimated that Arcusius had produced more than 10,000 pieces of work during the last 50 years. Since 1970, Arcusius started his renewed devotion in cultural and historical paintings in deep concentration with an assertion for introducing the identity of Manipur to the outside world. Paintings of Arcusius were kept open for public audience in a solo exhibition organized by the Manipur State Kala Academy in 1985. In 1986, a Japanese economist, Mr. Toshio Suzuki, collected a painting of Arcusius. The title was Awalal, that is Invasion of Manipur by the Burmese. Manipuris, the people of Manipur Valley, are mostly Vaishnavites. Under the auspices of the ISKCON, in connection with the observance of the 500th birth anniversary of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in 1986, about 20 paintings of Arcusius in the theme of Vaishnavism were exhibited at Mayapur, West Bengal, and also at Bombay at the occasion of World Religious Congress. In 1987, in the occasion of the All India Art Exhibition held at Tezpur, Assam, Arcusius was honored with the title The Greatest Artist of Northeast India, where he acted as the judge of the painting competition. The greatest outstanding achievement of Sri Arcusius lies in his ambitious project on historical paintings depicting history of Manipur. Those paintings, about 72 in numbers, were exhibited at Imphal 1990. His historical paintings attempt to narrate the story of the raid and counter-raid between Burma and Manipur, the Ahom-Manipur relation and the Anglo-Manipur relation, finally, with the paintings of the integration of Manipur into India by a merger treaty between the Maharaja of Manipur and Government of India in 1949. out of his solo exhibition in recognition of his works in greatest number, the name of Arcesius has been published in the Limca Book of Record. His unique paintings have been further appreciated in an exhibition held at the Manipur University in the occasion of the 11th session of Northeast India History Association in
1990. Panakuir na 1945 ta ki mari laina ra aba company amada chatpada bhawpada moi gi mayam adwa kanoduna bengali singsina kalkada thai tare putan da gira kai hai ba ko ji thengna jare masi gumba asi ai da ginatte leba punamak da thengna ra ba wapham ni masi da gi ai na nungai da ba ko ji mayam na india da di yor ga chakki khang khangbi da ba gumba ama Tobra, Toyachi, Dagi, Aina Manipuris, Masak, Dagda Viadi, Ador Bordi, Ate Subjaka and Amayana Tonagra, so Aizu Ainangamba, Aigba Lina, Utuna, Manipuris, Masak, Dagda Viadi, Haiba, Aigipung, then Ama, Pongdung Bama, Pauki, Pauri, Masakui, Natango is the saga drunk lavani. As he did Manipuris, Masak, and another one of the Manipuri, does she? I am a country, a quid, Utadia, the Basukta, Rabba Manipurgi, Inakong, Rabba, historical, cultural, history, Mayamase, Mabang Mion, Kangi, the Vishda, Masiki, the Ama, same Saduna, Tamaga, Mapanda, Kanganba, Laiba Minasu, Mayam Genesu Kanganba, Aduka Konakonana, Hoji the Kitsum Kangi Draba, Sina Hori, Betungi, Naharon, Shooting, Jazzing, Mayamasina, Moinamapung Parakanda. My Masaga Horokum Karapam, it is a woman give out the Abagi people Masi. Duggy, Kajitang Moina, scholars in Karimba, Tijan Honjumba, Maniburgi, Horokarabu, it has a sinner, the Kajitang or Sumatin. Piba, Wabung, Ungadra, Hiba, Wakal, Asukumukayamu, Asik Kalaga, it has a Yamna, Puning the Sokna Wakalji, Yamna Jangna, I hide the other so I give profession as in. I be the Asina, I give my Asina. Nam but away Abam quite or guy, Tamjagi, I don't know. Masi, Honaja Gibani.
Dioi Muri, a Japanese national paper, published at Tokyo, introduced Arcesius as one of eminent artists of India, and his paintings were televised in Japanese television NHK in 1990. Subsequently, paintings of Arcesius were televised by Kyoto Television of Japan in connection with the 50th anniversary of World War II. The ISKCON Television of Los Angeles, America has also covered many of his paintings which are related to Maharaja Bhegachandra. The Doordarshan Kendra Imphal had presented a documentary feature annually on 13th August on Anglo-Manipuri War through the paintings of Arcesius.
Praja kayatam thivamong hatki mari mata macha mashu hatki bagi saheb singi mathak talaman kumning mana phoisa unaraba praja singna yanaba purpangam kidraba darbar dagi thorpada kazao ukram ba fingang haina sukhang na bani pasina Mr. Greenwood putana thinuna ahanda hatki
The visiting foreigners had the chance to see the several paintings of Arcesius at an exhibition held at Imphal in the occasion of the International Cultural Conference and Festival in 1990. Arcesius, the successful artist, participated in several art exhibitions in and outside Manipur, including those held in Bangalore, Jaipur, Delhi, Calcutta, Madras, etc.
contribution kara taudna thamjage ebna sum khanjaba gi program sida manipur gi mangra ba culture ka hang nai re wari wena de bitana lai nei lai apom pa su bitana lai rong gani lai nei ta camera na su thok pa ngam dra ba wari go de lai ra ba mai de gi social culture anthropological hai ka dra social history hai ka dra camera na bu thok de ngam dra ba ko ne si uho ba amasuk uhudra bauda wari de yakla na tari pa ta for example legendary dahar ka khamuto bi nana rakom tauri ado hoje na koi social history asigumba anthropological anthropology wor pa asigumba mayam ji ye dara khara chu ma ji thamge thamong ya be ki ai project ama ma si ai kan hona
ji RKCS has the strong desire to communicate the historical and cultural tradition to the younger generation of Manipur through paintings by organizing a solo exhibition in 1995 under the name Expression Manipur at Imphal. Critics and visitors sought comments and appreciation through the media.
Manipur da na tana Manipur gi wa ma da su sam kha gi min de dum pak sana san do khra ban
Professor T.H. Thombi pointed out that Sri RKCS is an institution in himself, as he has filled up a big gap in the growth of a history of art in Manipur. In Europe, contemporary modern art grew up as a sequence from the realistic foundation. This phase of realism in art had not been there in Manipur except through the untiring efforts and lifelong dedication to the realistic style of Sri RKCS. The future artists of Manipur are grateful to him for his contribution to realistic style of art in Manipur.
Amana realism, amana modernism, haiba ani khan lai bani. Manipur da realism lai kya dina mayam na wa na badu sangka di dana sina. Asuki matik jawar ba mai ke mati pudun lai bira bani. Adana sangka ki style si akoi na sintha na bada loira rito bani. Sahi humdra ma thoi hi laba sangka na hujba ba akan ba thawdang lobi dina Manipur ki kala kristi shibu pukhana bani bersi akoi na. Yana sintha ni ngai ni. Aduga koi sangkana housing musu kana yakpiri bina otop otop series Manipur gi masa puna musi fungat na baidna ana pokhat na bhane bisi koi puna makki yang nga jaba ma oi gane endok jai.
Today the residence of RKCS has become a tourist spot of the visitors, including distinguished personalities of India and abroad. A few of the VIPs may be mentioned as Mr. Ichiro Noda, Japanese ambassador to India, senior architect of Moscow, Mr. Revyakin Vladimir, the first secretary of Australian High Commission to India, Mr. John Jabrecki, Italian anthropologist, Maria Verducci, tourist teams from America, Belgium, and others. Nowadays, paintings of RKCS can be seen at UK, USA, Japan, Hong Kong, Finland, Myanmar, Nepal, Israel, and in all important cities of India. Sri RKCS has been honored as he had been conferred Silpa Bhushan by the Manipuri Sahitya Parishad, awarded Fellow of the Manipur State Kala Academy, and Gold Medal of Government of Manipur. At present, RKCS, in his advanced age, is still continuing his contribution in the domain of art and painting. He himself is an institution and creator of history in the painting history of Manipur.